गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन टुडे एंड डूइंग योर वर्क वेरी वेल. सो टुडे विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द प्लेस वैल्यूज. हाउ यू हैव टू राइट द प्लेस वैल्यूज ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी डिजिट गिवन टू यू इन अ नंबर. सो एज आई टोल्ड यू अर्लियर ना दैट वी कैन इफ वी आर राइटिंग द नंबर नेम वेरी प्रॉपरली एंड वी नो दैट ना. And I told you to write the places of over every digit so that it is may will make easier to you for the writing the number name. The same procedure. Just write the places over every digit so that you can write the expanded form or place value very clearly. Okay? See, the number name of that given number is 3,45,87,892. Right now? So, by each and every number name of the digit, it is clear that what is the place value. Place value basically means what is the place of a particular digit in the given number. Like the place value of 2 is ones, 9 is tens, 8 is hundreds, 7 is thousand. 7,000 means the place value of 7 is 1,000, that means 1,000, and the if you writing the place value of the 7, it will become 7,000. 80,000, 5 lakh, 40 lakh, and 3 crore as they are writing it over there. Okay na? Each and every number, right? So it will increase in a zeros and rightly they write the place value. And as you know, the face value remains the same as the digit. Like the face value of 3 is 3, 4 is 4, 5 is 5, 8 is 8. Whatever the place value of the digit in the given number, that is not botheration on the face value. It will remain always the same as the digit given in the number, right? Now, as the place value is written, you can write it in the expanded form also. See, if you are writing that number in place value, sorry, in expanded form, then you have to write 3 crore plus 40 lakh plus 5 lakh plus 8,000 plus 7,000 plus 800 plus 90 plus 2. Just the expanded form is the another way to write the place value of a digit, right? Now, as if we are writing that number in the just take the another number 879. So 800 plus 7 tens plus 9 ones, or you can write it 870 plus 9, right? Now, so you can write it in both the ways, like 2400 plus 50 plus 6. Okay, so if you have once know the place value of every digit, you can easily write the place value and expanded form of the following numbers. Okay, now. So you can write it very clearly. So first of all, come to the exercise, and after that we are going to do the less than greater than in the next class. Okay, so come, fill in the blank. The place value of 6, what is the place value of 6? 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, that means 6 lakh. Or you can write with the pencil in your book only the place value of every digit, so that you will easily get to know what is the place value of the asking digit. The place value of 5 is 5000. The place value of 7 is 700. The place value of 9 is 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Again, crore. The place value of 4 is 4000. The place value of 8 is 800. For the following numbers, write the place value of each digit. That means you have to form a chart like this, as I shown you in the beginning. Okay, this you have to form a chart like this. Write in expanded form. So expanded form is again ones, one. Okay, so what you have to do it in copy. Write in short form or standard form. Okay, so do it. 90 lakh 7 lakh, so ho gaya 97,80,900. Sorry, 89,389. Okay, just skip all the zeros. And in the standard form, you have to take a look or taking care of the one thing, that every digit or every place value has given, like 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. If any place value is skipping, so you have to write 0 over there, okay? Like it is 4,87,615. There is no place value skip in this number 2, okay? So what you have to do is to take care that if any place value is missing, then you have to take care ki uske place pe you have to write 0, okay? So in the next class we are going to do the comparison and the formation of comparison and ordering, okay? That means comparison and ordering in arrange in ascending and descending order and less than greater than equal to, okay? Till then you have to do question number 1, 2, 3 and 4, okay? Okay.